it's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, monsieur.
And where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
That's
and...
nice. Marie, the baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question. Chased and distracted, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd.
Puts her head up on some cloud.
Yelling, she's a funny girl to have.
Bonjour!
Good day!
How is your family?
Bonjour!
Good day!
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs!
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
I couldn't put it down. Have you gotten anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, madame.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
There she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look
and her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us to
tell. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. But she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you, and no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou, and I've got my sights set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one, the lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know,
and that
but...
makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
But of course, I mean, you do, but I...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
There he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong and
pardon?
Good day.
You call this bacon?
Some cheese in Europe, have.
Excuse me, please let me through.